So at the end of the episode, we see Negan burn Lucille the Bat. And we did that because in the comic book Here's Negan, you kind of have Negan doing a funeral for his bat. And we took some of the dialogue from the comic itself. But I'm sorry, I named a stupid bat after you. We thought that there was some just nice significance to he ultimately couldn't kill Lucille, so he burnt the house down. And now he's burning the last thing that he named after her that he realizes was maybe not what he should name after her. And I think it tells you that in some ways, he is burning that chapter of his life. I think he realizes that he's got to do something different, and he's got to find who New Negan is and find his role in that community as New Negan. Whether that means he's really a hero or a villain or an anti-hero or something else in between remains to be seen.